Shout out to Raj, man. The Get Taylor Challenge.
Let's go.
Well, I'm right here.
Let me take you to Savile Row in the midst of these covetous times. Insidious rhymes designed by a king in his prime. Like my last name is Taylor, the fit is sublime. Kinda like a gin and tonic with a wedge on the side. A wedge in your mind, closed doors, I don't see those. Impossible to keep me out, blind stitching those flows. Sartorial knowledge, little Bristol born and raised. My mind sharp as houndstooth with no shades of gray. You hear me say, follow pattern, kill Cadogan. The next, another discussion, top story, my dude. Raise the level of your bars, it's the bench. Mark my words. Keep your back pressed, get your reps in. Raise the level of your bars, it's the benchmark. My words keep your back pressed, none impresses my dude. I'm talking all of one of DJs and artists. I can talk hard like a DJ, here it is. Masses get jealous like Adrian Green rehearses. 30 bars, all escarted in hearses. The verses, funeral, the purpose, subliminal. You gon' need a shovel, dig the level of this parable, an animal. Cutting up one of rappers like cannibals. Snake spit poison, known to cast is the auditor. Tignal, liberate your mind, that's a Marley Court encore. That's it, boss, I'm lying like a footnote. The rhyme's gone way beyond what the book wrote. Further than the author, that author, the framework. Frameworks as blueprints to build off your mental score. Metaphor's another story, meaning it's a higher floor. We say we evolve, but how is our love? Run that back, cause love is how we evolve. We say we evolve, but how is our love? Run that back, cause love is how we evolve. Taylor.
Lord is on.